Godfrey to the free throw line, shooting the 1-1, a tenth of a second to play. Talk about pressure.
She's 4-5 on the night.
First one is up, good. 44-43. About 5 minutes ago, I looked over at Brian Beaver, who's going to call the Muncie Central game, and he mouthed to me, overtime.
Well,
here we go.
One free throw away.
Second attempt is up, good, and we're tied up at 44.